guys, welcome back to another video, guys. How you guys doing today? I hope you're all right. If you are new here, hi, my name is Jay Diamond. If you're watching, you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, please do go ahead and hit the subscribe button and turn on your notification that whenever I upload a video, you'll be notified. In that way, you don't miss any of my videos. I just want to appreciate you guys. Thank you all for clicking by, for subscribing to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Okay, let's get right to the video. As you can see, I've already done my foundation off camera. So let's get right to the video. Just brush my eyebrow. By the way, I'm using it, the Technique High Brow Pencil in shade brown. So I'm just going to be cleaning my brow with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Cute. So I'm going to be using the Morphe Just Eye Palette. I'm going to be using this to create the look I'm going for today. First of all, I'm using this shade here. What is me? It's brown shade here. To use that as my transition shade. So I'm using this orange shade to blend it out. It's called Mr. Diva. I'm just going to cut my crease. So I'm going to be applying this yellow shade, Boss Maker, yellow shade. I love this yellow shade. It's beautiful. So I'm just going to blend it with the same orange shade I used before. Going to be using my Allegra Pro Concealer to light my face, light my hair. I'm using my dark contour stick. So I'm just going to blend all together. I'm using my banner powder to set the area where I light. I'm using Patricia Bright Revelation palette. I'm using the contour to set my contour. Set to my nose. So I'm going to be setting my entire face with my compact powder. Just spray my face with my matte finish spray. So I'm going to be smoking out my under with this black shade here. I'm using the brown shade. Using the orange shade as well. So I'm going to be putting some shimmer. Inner tear dot area. I'm using my body collection mascara. So I'm just going to be using my light. I'm using this shade here, the Champagne Gold. I'm going to be using my Color Face blush, using this red shade here. I'm going to be using my lip liner. Using my purple lipstick. Topping it up with my P shade. This is my finished look, guys. Turn out beautiful. Guys, this will be for now. Please do not forget to give me a huge thumbs up. Give this video a thumbs up, guys. Don't like and share, comment. I want to see your comment in my description box, guys. Leave your comment down below. I want to see your comment. I want to see your thought about this look. And if you're watching, you haven't subscribed, please do not forget to go ahead and hit the subscribe button. turn on your notification that whenever I upload a video, you always notify, you don't miss any of my video. Okay guys, see you in my next video. Bye.